Hello, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. It is Friday, the 24th, 2017. I don't know what happened, but I thought that I press the recording button, but I wasn't. I didn't. I was wrong. It is Friday, alhamdulillah, we made it. Alhamdulillah, ahmedak rab wa shukur fadlak, that we could live to pray and get the mercy and the bounties of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Alhamdulillah. Now, let's talk about the interface and the homegrown imams. You see, I'm not a scholar by any stretch of the imagination. However, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bestow mercy upon everything, and I am one of Abidullah or Ibadullah that He bestow mercy upon me and granted, alhamdulillah, I am still seeking the tawbah and the hidayah. I don't want anyone to do anything. I just want to be left alone so I can enjoy the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That's all. Everyone have the right to be whatever they want to be. Everyone has a right to practice their beliefs and their creed, whatever it is, without any interference, without committing crimes against the masses, against everyone and everything, just because. Okay, let's go back to homegrown imams and interface. You see, they will not be pleased with you unless you follow their religion. They don't like to see you prospered. They don't like to see you abundantly provided. They don't want to see you happy. They don't want to see you content. They don't want to see you peaceful within. It doesn't matter whether you are a good person or not. It doesn't matter whether you wealthy or poor. It doesn't matter whether you a man or a woman. It doesn't matter they are mujrimeen. They are fasiqeen. They are out there to get everyone and everything. Why? Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala la'anahum. And al malaika and all people, al alameen, people and jinnies, everyone la'anahum. Why? Because they are abadatu shaitan, qatalat al anbiya. They want it to be worshipped. They want it to be praised for, like, لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله. So please again, for our brothers and sisters all over, make peace with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Nothing is gonna happen without the decree of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Keep your creed. Keep aqidat al-tawheed. تمسك بالقرآن وسنة الرسول عليه الصلاة والسلام. This is the only way. This is the only way for everyone and everything. Is رحمة الله وسعت كل شيء. So please, those among us, I don't care what you religion you claim or what creed you believe in. اتق الله. اتق الله that we all gonna be asked. Subhanallah. There is nothing, there is no one, nothing is gonna bail you out. Is la ilaha illallah Muhammadun Rasulullah. Malik al-Muluk. I am just very surprised that people supposedly with knowledge, they choose by choice. There is no force there. They choose a dunya. They choose a dunya and zinatiha, and its decoration and its temptations over al-akhirah, over deenullah. Hasbunallah wa ni'm al-wakeel. Waking up, please wake up. Please wake up and realize and ask Allah subhanahu to bestow His mercy upon you, enlightening you, open your heart so you could earn a good life here in this dunya and al-jannah. You win both, inshallah. That's it. Wa ummati Muhammad. Wa ummati Muhammad. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Wa live and die on and for La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. Nothing else to be said. Nothing else to be said. That's it. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bestow mercy upon humanity. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.